The Everblades were back on the ice tonight with a chance to sweep the Jacksonville Icemen in round two of the Kelly Cup playoffs.
NBC2's Bailey Smith joins us live from Hertz Arena where the game went into overtime.
Yes, guys. So last year, Florida actually swept the Icemen in the postseason. So given their 3-0 series advantage going into tonight's game, you definitely know that the Blades had those brooms out and ready to sweep. Florida has actually struck first in 8 of their 9 postseason games so far, but not tonight. Jacksonville takes advantage of the power play in the first period, and Craig Martin slaps in the first goal of the night. But just 34 seconds later, the Blades wanted in on the fun, of course. Tyler Irvine ties it all up. Fast forward to the third period, Jacksonville added on 2 more off of power plays to make it a 3-1 game. Were the Hearts starting to sink? Not yet. Ashton Calder cuts that deficit to just 1 for the Blades. And then it's John McCarron's time. Boom, it's a tie game. Blades are still in this. It's headed to OT. Time for free hockey. No one held anything back. A true battle in overtime, but Brendan Harris with the dagger to the heart, the 4th goal of the night for the Icemen to make it 4-3. That does it. The Blades drop game 4. It's now a 3-1 series lead for the Blades, but they can still wrap it up tomorrow night here. Game 5 is here at Hertz Arena. Now, if they get that one, they're going on to the next round. Reporting live at Hertz Arena, Bailey Smith, NBC2.